Good afternoon. I'm WLKY meteorologist Tiffany Savona here with your Tuesday afternoon update. A cold front is currently moving out of southern Indiana, and it should spark off additional showers and thunderstorms as we get deeper into the afternoon. Rain is going to be hit or miss, so some of you will miss out on the rain, but I would take the umbrella just in case. If you do get caught under one of these showers or storms, expect some heavy rain and a lot of lightning. Things start to quiet down as we get closer to sunset, and once we get past 9 and 10 o'clock, we may see a stray shower. But that's about it. A quieter overnight period is expected. So by 5 o'clock, highs around 91 degrees, feeling more like the upper 90s when you factor in the humidity. If you do get some of that heavy rain over you, temperatures will drop down into the 70s and 80s. So expect a little bit of heat relief if you do get lucky enough to get some of that rain. Rainstorms ending tonight, 80 degrees, mostly cloudy, and then some patchy fog possible early tomorrow morning with temperatures starting off in the middle 70s. Wednesday, we're going to have another repeat performance, scattered afternoon showers and thunderstorms possible, especially south of that front, and then rain and storms go up Thursday and Friday as our next storm system pushes in from the west. At least temperatures will drop out of the 90s and into the 80s, and the unsettled weather pattern sticks around all the way into early next week.